My last day on Christmas Day. That's gonna be my Christmas for us and chewy people. Well, if I even have time to upload this on Christmas Day. Well, probably before I leave to see my relatives and stuff. Yeah, this is our last part of Rock Bottom. Okay. Yeah. make a turn that you're close enough to the edge, the rock, I should say. Okay, now we take Shandy to Plankton. So basically, in order to advance to the last part of the there's a sock here. See? Yeah. And there's a button. Wish I could. Oh. Hey, look. I'm going to smash it up. How evil. Anyways. Basically. Just go to these three areas. You stop. There we go. Now turn on the switch. Then that's basically it. Once all three lasers are charged, the giant laser will cut a path for us. Well, you'll see for yourself. I have amazing talents. No way will I understand. Right. Whoa. And one more lazy go, which is over there. The 10 minutes left. Thankfully, I'm not sure if it's Gia. Barely. Oh yeah, there's an awkward painting. I know where the last one is. So that's good news. Do you beat? And that's it. The other laser saw charge. And now the big laser is going to... What? We could get done that ourselves. Well. It's not like in Battle of Zelda where you can do things by yourself and you don't need gigantic relay jars. Anyways, what do you have to say now? Okay, Brunton, you have a hatred inside you now, are you happy? I don't think you are happy. There's a hatred inside you. Anyways, I'll ask Arthur Peaches over here. what sneaky toys are, but don't worry, I have a great plan. Sweet. Bah! We found the last piece of armor. Now go back and speak to this puff. Puffs. Well, that's strange. It should be Mrs. Puff, not Mrs. Puff. But oh well. Anyways. Oh man, now we go all the way back over there for that gold spatula. The 2 minutes we have made time. Oh, we have a golden statue just now. Isn't that the people? Wait a minute. Well, I think I have to be sanity. Uh-oh. Don't hit a girl. You should know better. Oh. Ooh. Oh, smash that is sneaky top. There. Now, is there a bus station? Yeah. No. There's that's actually going to be it for this episode, so next time, we will do something. We'll finish rock bottom. Anyway, goodbye!